I'd like to show you how to create a stacked column chart in Google Sheets. A stacked column chart has a few benefits over pie charts and multiple bar graphs. A stacked column chart shows the different types of items in each category and the number of those items like a pie chart. But unlike a pie chart, you can compare the total amounts between categories. To create a stacked column chart, set up a table with headings across the top. The first column should contain the categories that will be shown on the horizontal axis across the bottom of the graph. The other columns should show the different types of items that will be shown in the legend and the number of those items in each category. Type 0 in any empty cells. Select the table, click the Insert tab, and Chart. If your table is set up correctly, Google Sheets will generate a column chart with multiple bars above each category. The chart will be selected, and the chart editor will be open on the right. If you deselect the chart editor will disappear. To make it reappear, select the chart, click the three dots in the upper corner, and select Edit Chart. In the chart editor on the right, under Setup, select the Chart Type dropdown, scroll to the Column section, and select Stacked Column Chart. Click Customize to adjust the appearance of the chart. Expand the Chart and Axis Titles section, and select Chart Title from the first dropdown. Type a new custom title in the Title Text field if you don't like Google Sheets' suggested title. Use the additional options to style the text. To add a title for the vertical axis, select Vertical Axis Title from the first dropdown, and type in the Title Text field. Expand the Series section to edit the appearance of the bars in the main part of the chart. Some light colors, such as yellow, may have poor contrast against the white background. Select a line color to improve visibility of the bars. To show the number in each section of the column, select Data Labels. To show the total number for all categories in the column, select Total Data Labels. When you select a single series from the first dropdown, you can also change the fill color. Expand the Legend section to change the position and style of the legend. Use the other sections to customize the horizontal axis, vertical axis, grid lines, and ticks. After your chart is complete, copy and paste it into Microsoft Office products as an image or into Google Drive products as a linked chart with real-time updates or as an unlinked image. Let me know in the comments if this video was helpful.